morning children, I am your English teacher. Today I am going to teach 4th class. This is a poem. The poem name, Choosing Their Names. Once look at here, what is the poem name? Choosing Their Names. This poem poet name, Thomas Hood. Thomas Hood. Okay children, you all have names. Yes or no? Our parents chooses to suitable name to us, and you are called by that name, that particular names. Yes or no? In this poem, the poet Thomas Hood wants to select a names about cats. Look at this picture. In this picture, there is three cats. Three cats. Look at this. One is tabby cat, black and white cat, yellow and black cat. The poet tries to select these cats' names. This is the first stanza of this poem. Our old cat has kittens three. Do you know kittens? This cat have three kittens. Baby cats. What do you think their names should be? One is Tabby. Tabby means a dark black colored cat. This is the cat. This is the tabby cat. Look at this picture. And this cat has emerald eyes. Emerald means a green color eyes. What is the color of this cat eyes? Green. Tabby means this cat has a black color spots on her body. Look at this picture. And a tail that's long and slender. Slender means long and thin. Long and thin, and into a temper. She quickly flies. This cat gets angry quickly. If you ever by chance offend her, I think we shall call her this. I think we shall call her that. Now, don't you think that Pepper Pot is a nice name for a cat? The poet chooses to this cat name Pepper Pot because this cat gets angry quickly. So this poet compared to this cat's temper compares to Pepper. So the poet chooses this cat name Pepper Pot. Okay children, in the first stanza, the poet compares the temper of the cat to Pepper. This is the second stanza. Bunny is black with a frill of white, and her feet are all white fur. Look at this picture. This is the second cat. This cat is full of black and frill of white. Frill means this is a border. White border, and on her feet and neck only, around her feet and neck only have white border. If you stroke her, she carries her tail upright. Look at this picture. She carries her tail upright.
If you stroke her, she carries her tail upright and quickly begins to purr. Upright after purr means quickly it begins to down her tail. I think we shall call her this. I think we shall call her that. Now, don't you think that Sooty King is a nice name for a cat? The poet chooses to the second cat name Sooty King. The poet selected Sooty King. Why? Because this cat is full of black color upon her skin. So the poet compared to only frill of white. So the poet compared to suit. So the poet select the second cat name Sutiki. Next, this is the third standard. One is tortoise shell, yellow and black. Do you know tortoise? Tortoise shell, two colors. What is the color? Yellow and black colors mixing with plenty of white about him. If you tease him at once, he sets up his back. Sets up his back means he gets angry quickly. He is a quarrel someone need doubt him. I think we shall call her that. Now, don't you think that Scratch Away is a nice name for a cat? Look at this picture. This is the third cat. Yellow and black color have this cat. And if you tease someone this cat, he gets quickly angry. So he used to scratches that person. So the poet chooses the cat name Scratch Away. Okay, this is the third stanza. Okay children, this is the poem. I think you all understand the poem. Okay, thank you children. Bye.